What's good, everybody? 42% health here. Welcome back to Legend of Grimrock 2. Crabs. Cat. A horned fruit. That sounds like food. Torn breeches. Well, let's wear that. Can't do anything with the crabs. Seriously, game? Oh, cool. We can still look around. That rock looks like a human. I'm feeling the game's telling me I have to go into the cave. Well, we know how these go. You can have the rock for now. Can't go out any further than that. This looks really good. We probably have to do something with the rock. Or that. Bone club. You can have that. Actually, you take that. You take that. His main job is to hit things that are in front of us, and his main job is to carry us all to a healing crystal if we die. Okay. All right. Ow. The AI seems a little better this game. I gotta use these mechanics again. Cool. I remembered the fire spell. Here, you carry food. I think you were in charge of carrying food last time. Well, that's cool. I like how the, rune screen doesn't go away. That sound effect sounds really familiar. Turtle egg. A dart. There you go. Now you can help. Ether weed. I got my rock back too. What were you guarding? Ooh. Shoes. Torch. Don't need that yet. Cat, why? Wow, the turtles know how to smoke their food now. Oh, that's just a crab. I think there was another one of those probably alchemical plants back here, and I got distracted by a turtle that was trying to kill me. Oh, that's just I'm seeing through the rocks. Oh, there's another dart. I think I've been through there. Not a thing. Another rock. Why not? Oh, we need a key. Okay. Well, now we know how to explore more area. Oh, look, a key. I gotta use these movement mechanics again. Quick save. Okay. It looks like a map. Tattered shirt. Protection plus one, protection plus one, protection plus one. Seriously? Ah! This is so cool! Zoffy Robe. Protection plus two. Give that to you. I guess we'll give that to you. Dear visitor, welcome to my island. I hope your journey was not too detrimental to your health. I think you will find this island to be the most wonderful, yet the most perilous place on Earth. I don't have high hopes about your survival, but maybe you can prove me wrong. Better equip yourself before the night falls. The Island Master. Well, thanks, pal. That be a save crystal. Crystal of life. Touch the heal wound, restore dead damage back to life. Beware, its power needs time to recharge. Yep, we know. Well, let's go see what that turtle's guarding. Seriously? There's two of them. It's a puzzle. There's a scroll there. Gonna drop another save. How come you didn't pick these up automatically? Oh, maybe because they were on a pressure plate. Okay, my guess is the scroll is going to tell us X marks the spot. Maybe we need to place things on the pressure plates in an X configuration to make a thing happen. Scroll of fire burst. I have a feeling we already know this one. Yeah. You can keep that. Drop another save, because I'm chicken. Welcome to the location of your first challenge. You're ready to stand in the circle and call out the guardians. When you are ready, stand in the circle and call out the guardians. Alright. I don't think we have a means of calling guardians yet. Uh-oh, night's falling. It seems like in the previous game, I could right-click on that and drag one. Oh, interesting. Now I can gather up all my things. That doesn't need gathered up. I would like my rock back. TFW, a rock is more valuable than a scroll. Oops. All right. Legend of Killhagen. Killigan? The second most precious thing in life for a seafaring captain is his sword, because without it he cannot command his crew. Thus, upon losing his weapon somewhere on Shipwreck Beach, he lost what is most important to him, the respect of his crew. Shipwreck Beach. So that beach where there was a shipwreck, or is this Shipwreck Beach? There's a sword around here somewhere. What I meant to do. That's a heavy weapon. So when we get the sword, we can see if it's a light weapon or a heavy weapon. Why are you guys so agile? Holy cow! My tank is already gone! I really need you to not dodge that. I only have... Alright, where'd my darts go? I stuck my darts in one of you two. More of you? Oh yeah, one dart missed. I don't want to go in there. You guys are mean. Wingate Terminus East. Blood drop cap. Another rock. Oh, I picked up my other dart somewhere along the way. Alright, part of me wants to go back. I know, I'm wasting lots of time. Whoops, this isn't back. Part of me wants to go back, though, because of that sign. And see if anywhere on that beach. With the shipwreck. I can find a sword. Dude wants a sword. That's already recharged. That's nice. My characters have all recharged too. Double nice. Huh. Thank you. Who keeps the fire lit? Anything resembling a sword under the water. I hear a turtle right over there. See, there's a shipwreck too. I'm definitely gonna have to play this game with some of those other classes. I will probably record said playthrough. And it will probably not immediately follow this one. I do not yet know what will immediately follow this playthrough. Well, I guess we're going back. I've looked everywhere I know to look. I hear a turtle over there, too. Oh, poor Baratus. Nom. How are the rest of you guys doing? Y'all need food too? Okay, we're moving on. There's an odd bright spot on the ground right there. There's an odd couple of turtles right there. I don't want to have to kill you guys. Thank you. Dang it. These guys just respawn or something? Oh, there's the other one. Yeah, not seeing a sword anywhere. And I'm out of time, so we're going to have to hit this button next time. I'm going to save right here. And, yeah, I'll catch y'all later. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye for now.